One of the unique aspects of our medical chronologies is our ability to layer one timeline on another. For example, if you have a situation with a resident on resident altercation, you can do a timeline or chronology of each of their clinical facts and then merge them to see what was going on with each of those individuals at that time.